5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, CCSS student, staff, and visitors, and welcome to CNN, the Coyote News Network. I'm Jacqueline Hanthorne. Today is Wednesday, June 22nd. Today's forecast calls for high of 27 and partly cloudy.
And I'm Bryce Gowdy. Kawartha Pine Ridge District School Board respectfully acknowledges that the land on which we gather and learn daily is the treaty and traditional territory of the Mississauga First Nations. We are grateful for the relationship with the First Nations of this territory, for their care for and teachings about the land, the water, and all our relations. As people of the Williams Treaty, we continue our journey to strengthen our understanding of our treaty relationships and how to move forward together in a good way.
Please stand for the singing and playing of the national anthem and remain standing for a moment of silent reflection.
Thank you, and please be seated.
Reminder of the band rehearsal this Thursday after school. We need to prepare for the play at grad next week.
Remember, last band rehearsal of the year, Thursday after school. There will be many snacks.
And now for speeches from the Prime Minister candidates.
Hi, I'm Cameron. I could give you a boring, long speech about community and school spirit, but those are empty words if you don't have actual ideas. Our school is filled with talented people. And our school has the potential to be fun, with new things to look forward to every week. You just need a prime minister that will act on those ideas. Firstly, I want to run longer, structured intramural sports. Teams will play 1 to 2 games a week, then get seated and run proper NBA-style playoffs. I will do this for basketball, dodgeball, floor hockey, and more. I'm also planning fundraising events like school-wide athletic events, talent shows, and dances. I want there to always be something fun to look forward to. I also want to make Spirit Days live by picking themes that students actually want and by awarding the best costumes. Best part about these ideas is they were brought forward to me by students. That's what sets me apart. Any idea brought to me by a student, I will try my absolute hardest to make it happen for you. A vote for me is a vote for yourself. Let's make next year a fun year. Vote Cameron for PM.
Sir, excuse me, sir, excuse me. Who are you voting for in this upcoming election?
CCSS. My name is Ellie Sabor, and I'm running for Prime Minister of Student Government. I'm a grade 11 student dedicated to making the school a better place for everyone. I believe I'm the best candidate for this role, and will tell you why. So pull up a chair, and let's have a chat. COVID has been extremely hard for everyone. The past few years, We have missed out on different events and opportunities throughout the school continually. With next year being the first real school year after COVID, I am prepared to make it memorable. I was involved with this year's student government and have witnessed the successes and the struggles faced. One of the major problems we had was the lack of communication with the student body. We tried to run numerous events throughout the school, such as Spirit Weeks and Relay for Life, that students just weren't aware of. Or if they were aware of them, they didn't know how to get involved. I have learned from this year's mistakes, and I am prepared to change things next year to increase the communication. I would open the den at lunch a couple times per week, so if you had any questions, suggestions, or concerns, you can come talk to us. I'd also like to create a student government message board in the foyer, where we would post up any upcoming events in our school, such as dances or spirit weeks, and give you a chance to provide your input. Your voice is crucial to the success of the events we run. That is why I want to create a Dropbox for any ideas you may have. By doing so, we can use your ideas to give you the events you want to see. Lastly, I would make an effort to get to know as many students around the school as possible. I believe that connections with the student body are key for a successful government. It allows us to hear how you feel, what changes you would like to see, and just gives you someone to talk to. As your Prime Minister, I would be there for every student. Your voice and opinions matter to me. By increasing the communication within the school, it would improve the sense of school community and inclusion, ensuring that everyone receives equal opportunities. I am committed to making this school a better place, more inclusive, more fun, and more of what you want. I care about the student voice, and I love to talk, so if you come see me in the halls, say hi. Let's work together to make the 2022-2023 school year the best one yet. Vote me, Elliot Savor, for Prime Minister.
Central, and welcome to CNN, the Coyote News Network. I'm your host, Bryce Gowdy.
Grade 11 student, it hurts a lot to acknowledge that I haven't had the opportunity to experience a full normal year of high school. I've never been able to experience a full in-person event. We've missed out on so much, so let's get it all back. I remember being so excited for grade 6 to come around, the year you could finally join student government at my elementary school. The first year I found my love for planning events, hosting fundraisers, and being part of a supportive group. And being given the opportunity to lead a group and learn and follow others. My love carried throughout elementary school into high school, where I got to see events and fundraisers held to a much higher standard. I knew the large responsibilities that would come with joining the committee, and how the student experience revolves around the choices that we made as a group. The leadership skills that student government taught me allowed me to get involved with many other school groups, including CNN, Relay for Life, and many more. This year, I was given the opportunity to be the student representative for our parent council meetings at our school, where I was given the responsibility to take student voices and experiences and bring up important topics to administrations and parents. This has taught me how to take issues discussed between students and communicate the problems to help create a real change in our school community. I want to work with the board and community to ensure every student feels safe when they walk in those doors, and they should not feel unsafe because of who they are. My main goal is to work with better trained organizations and push for change in a school environment so each kid can have the access to resources in their community while they are attending school and when they leave. I believe students should never have to deal with the pressure of fitting in and wondering how their day will go strictly based off how they identify. It's important to me to work towards a stigma-free school setting. Over the year, I'd like to host intramurals at lunchtime and create less of a gap between girls and guys' sports. Everyone should be able to play the games that they love. I want to hold art nights for our students and give them a chance to show off their work. And of course, a game or two of student versus teacher dodgeball. Student government has been something I have enjoyed being part of since day one. I'm the only one that's seen what a real student government looks like. I feel like I have the resources to make CCSS the best it can be. I'll listen to you, the voters, and I'll always be there to make a change. Over the years, we have missed out on so much, so let's not let this year be the same. Vote for someone who's actually going to plan events and someone who actually cares about what happens within our school. It's time to connect with something bigger in order to create a sense of well-being and connection. It's time for us to elect a prime minister that is there for everyone and wants students to have the resources to be the best version of themselves. That's why you should vote Bryce for prime minister.
I'm Rory Allen, and I approve this message.
And that's all of your announcements for today. Have a great day, everyone.